Hello everyone, welcome to Programming Career. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how to resolve the cross-origin resource sharing problem in a Spring Boot microservice project. So without further ado, let's get started. So as you know that cross-origin resource sharing is a mechanism to allow which server or domain can access your microservice and which one can't. This is basically done by the help of HTTP server. So when you request something on a server, your browser set a specific header that is recognized by the microservice, and microservice is defined by default that it will not allow to access that resource. Same goes for Spring Boot. If you request to your microservice from a React or Angular server, you will see that it doesn't allow the origin. So how to solve this problem? I have shown the sample code here, which is used to resolve the problem here. I have set the credential to be true and allowed origins to be set all, allowed headers and methods also all, and the path is all paths. So setting up like this a configuration class and inside that a bin method in the Spring Boot project will set this bin to Spring containers so that our server, our microservice is designed to be allowed for all the origins. Okay, so that's it. This file is an example. You can define or write this class in any location of your Spring Boot microservice project. You just have to set the values. So that's it. This will set your microservice server to be allowed by any different domain or server, and you will not get the error while sending the request from React or Angular to your microservice. That's all for today. Thanks a lot for watching my video. If you have any question about this, let me know in the comment section. Peace.